We are currently on retreat. Yes, oral retreat, and I have my team with me. And you guys say hi. That is Maddie. Guys, I'm with my team.
Hey vlog.
What's up, vlog?
Hi, I forgot my So a friend of mine asked me this question right now, and I told her, in a world where, in a perfect world where I don't have to worry about anything, what career will I pursue? First of all, I want to travel the world. I want to go to Korea, Japan. I want to go to the Asian countries, and I want to like travel the world. There are so many good things out there. I want to explore. I want to go on adventure. I want to meet people and make connections. At the same time, I want to like work towards helping people behind bars and make sure that people, innocent people behind bars, are clean and exonerated, and they have their like life to be. Oh, so. Fingers crossed for the best in life, and cheers to achieving that. So guys, I'm enjoying this. Want to have some? Guys, tomorrow you're gonna see me in the full transformation of the Aquaman that I am. Who is Aquaman? Aquaman who? Aquaman got nothing on me because I am the real Aquaman. Actually, I don't know how to swim. A secret. I'm telling them a secret. Lucky's here. It's dinner time. I got color with me.
What's up? It's dinner time. We about to eat good.
About to eat good food. So guys, so in Nigeria, I don't know if it's like something, but me personally, when I was in Nigeria, I don't take dinner by 6.
Uh-huh.
I take dinner by 8, 9. I take late dinner.
This is an America thing. Yeah. In Honduras, they do the same thing.
So now, so anytime I get dinner by 6, I'm like, what is the time? It's just 6. That,
right.
Calm down.
No, because I get my dinner late. Honduras is later.
Because I'm going to like go back to my dorms and be hungry. I'm like, yeah. Calm down. Why are we running? Dinner.
Oh, no.
Run. It's sinking. Go fast. Imo can't run for her life. I don't get lost. So my question is, if you could solve one global issue, what will it be? I will.
If you could invent a new holiday, what would it be called and how would it be celebrated?
That was my favorite question.
So we're about to have a bonfire, and I feel like it's going to go well based off today. But I feel like the bonfire is going to be a great experience. Everybody, comment down below. Lux.
Okay. Yeah.
Comment down below, Lux.
Yeah.
If you comment it down, we're gonna start using it. We're trying out something new.
Lux it is.
Thank you.
And this is gonna be the location of the bonfire over there. The fire's not ready. Hey, Lux. It's Maddie.
Is that what you call?
Yeah, hey, Lux. Yeah, so can you just tell us what's happening right now? What's gonna happen?
We're gonna be making s'mores at a bonfire.
Yeah, and I'm excited because this is my first bonfire experience. So yeah, let's go. This is the location of the bonfire.
I'm so excited to be able to experience that with you.
Yo, thank you.
I don't know, go read the bag.
Why am I not?
Okay, we don't need your ramen noodle bag.
The ramen noodle bag.
Oh my god,
did you know there's breakfast ramen noodles now?
I saw that!
Yeah!
I want to try.
It's the RESONG song. And if you don't know this action, then there's something that you're wrong.
I don't know the song!
If you'll just sing along.
Sing! Bye!
Yes.
So guys, we wrote handwritten letters to ourselves, and I can't wait to read mine. So cute. I can't wait to read mine, honestly. Yeah. So I think this activity is to like know who we're going to get paired up with as group for orientation, summer orientation, maybe. Maria, Lucky, and Tanise. Summer orientation. Oh my god, I look stunning.
Tanise did our face art.
Yeah, right, it's given.
It's a work of art.
Yeah, work of art. Okay, let's go. Please not be alarmed.
Remain calm.
Do not attempt to leave the breezeway. Cause what?
The organization leaders are conducting a troubleshoot test on the entire system.
That's right.
Cause we're one of one.
We're number one. We're the only one.
Okay.
say?
Hey!
Line up.
You better line up.
Oh!
Before, but I will right now avoid our messy room. So I just got back from orientation. Their messages warms my heart, and one of them just sent me a screenshot of her like applying to become an orientation leader. She was like, oopsies, my hand slips. I feel so honored. I don't know. I blessed the day I applied to become an orientation leader. I blessed the day. Oh my God, today I've cried a lot. I've smiled a lot. I feel so honored. I feel so blessed to have met everyone. Would I want to be an orientation leader in my next life? Yes! Would I want you to be an orientation leader? Yes! Everyone deserves to have this experience because it's a life-changing experience for me. And this, I will never, ever take for granted. Lucky out. Another day, another sleep. Let's go. So before, I think I have some friends in the room with me.
Line up!
Woo!
Talented! Yes! 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 Yes!
Just one. T-E-A-L. T-E-A-L. Yeah, that's for us.
Yeah.
Cheers, Maria. Cheers. Cheers. Anthony, cheers.
I was waiting for it.
Okay, raise your hand if you got a cup.
SOP 5!
Woo! It's my number 5, y'all. SOP on me. 1, 2, 3.
SOP on me!
Woo! Where is the party? The party's over here.
And then you don't see your partner in here, then you're not present with us, or you're so wrong. So let you know
about this.
So go ahead and open up.
I'm so
Okay,
so this is the turtle.
Mia, we are together.
Are you?
Yes,
you have a turtle?
We figured it out already. We know what it is, but I can't continue. Woo! I knew it. We're traveling to Nigeria.
SOP
6! Woo! To your Mia in the building.
Hey! Oh.
And we're traveling to where?
Nigeria!
Yes! This is my second favorite part of orientation, where every department on campus comes to the bush with to meet upcoming students, like right now. And we just play music and dance. And my favorite part of orientation, meeting the students and also the spirit showdown. Five, six, seven, eight. Nigeria!
In first, the green group. Woo! Woo!
Get it, green group. Get it, green group. Get it, green group. So you guys, today is our orientation leader banquet, and I'm so ready. Guys,
I didn't know everybody did.
This is so awesome. It's Maria.
I ate first, so
you excited?
Yeah.
I'm excited for the dinner. Imo, guys, it's Imo. And Imo is working the new style, your new hairstyle. Yeah. Killing it.
Hi, vlog.
So, my turn. Before I point out my secret power, I want my secret power to know that I sincerely love and appreciate them. So I'm going to drop hints. So my secret power invited me to their house for 4 days or 5 days or so, and I met their parents, and they accepted me. We went on different trips and went to the restaurant, and they gave me the best weekend of my life, one of the best. And first of all, this is for your mom.
Okay.
Because she loves candles. Yeah, my mom loves scented candles.
My mom does love scented candles.
And this is for you, Mia, so you have matching socks now.
Oh my god! Get out of my face.
And since we just moved into our dorm, you should come to my dorm because I decorated it. So I bought this for your dorm. Very light and very.
Oh my god, thank you!
And last but not the least, a picnic basket, because you need it.
I do, because I like picnics. Thank you.
Another thing. Oh, one more thing. I love me. My secret power dropped me a note, and I would like to read it. I just saw it now. So she said, to my death drop king, lucky, knowing you has brought a light in my life. I don't know how I would have done anything without you. Keep a smile on. Never let anyone dim your love. Jesus is right. Jesus is.
Oh, my amazing is riding
with you, and all the way, Maddie 2024. Oh well. Angelica.
This OL will be late, but we'll have a snack.
Dariana.
Oh. Eva. It is.
This next person is most likely to death drop after graduation.
Lucky.
Don't do it.
I just learned how to death drop this summer.
We know.
No, we know.
Well,
I told my
group
he's gonna do it at least 3 times.
Yes.
Be prepared.
We were counting.
This OL has a tutu in every color for every kingdom.
And shake the tutu. Oh.
Okay. All right.
This OL can and will bring the dad back.
Maddie! Now dab. Pow. Alondra.
Most likely to death drop at graduation. Not you, me.
Oh! Emo! Emo!
Our Naya! Our next award is our Spirit of Orientation Award. This is a big award because of what it stands for. And yes, it is Spirit of Orientation, but it is really just like Spirit of Alliance, Spirit of a Student, Spirit of a Leader. And this OL always kept that at hand and did a really great job to keep everybody on the right goal and the right, whatever it was, the vision, the mission, the task, anything, no matter if it was a small thing or a big thing, this OL was always there to cheer us all on, all of us. And it's ironic that it's Spirit of Orientation, because this person really dominated, and has nothing to do with Spirit Showdown, I will say. But it just so happens that they, that they embody that as well.
So this person fully threw themselves into orientation, and I mean every capacity they could. From prep days to spending time in their collegiate rooms with their students, to every option they could. They have shown gratitude and humility for being on campus, for being part of the team, for just life in general. And they've always been this smiling person within our lives and a part of this team. So this award for Spirit of Orientation, Mr. Lucky. Don't do this.
I know. Our final award. Our final award is our orientation leader of the year.
Maria! Maria! We love you too, Maria.
Are you ready for it?
Oh my gosh! Oh, Tanisha's my queen.
Oh.
picture of Lucky and Tori is my favorite.
Anthony.
Do not.
Tori Kellogg's. Dariana.
Oh yeah, Colvin.
Oh, look at my queen. Oh, look at, oh, I love.
Oh, that's cute.
My name is Naya.
I was just getting that week.
Emo, remember this. Nigeria.
Oh yeah, the goat, the goat.
Oh, 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 oh no.
Oh Lord. Oh Lord. I know these are. These are all. So I know.
Oh. What?
And you said you didn't quit every orientation.
Right.
That's right.
We. Unboxing video, guys.
Oh,
we got some jackets. Real Wells, Real Wells. Baru, me, and Yari.
There is so much in the world. Every pocket.
Yeah, quite literally every pocket.
Every single one.
And that's why you should be an orientation leader. So you meet great people like Maria, Imo, and the rest of everyone.
Free tweet.
So yeah, better like the video.
Become an OL.
Bye. I dedicate this award to every student that I have met this summer. And I'm trying not to like, to cry, and I'm doing a good job at that. I got the Spirit of Orientation Award. I'm just blessed to, I don't know, looking back, like, this is like a very personal thing. Looking back to this time last year, I was in an entirely different position. Now I am also in another position. I'm so grateful for this journey of mine. I'm so grateful for everyone I've met along this journey of mine, and I'll never take this moment for granted. This is for every student I've met in the summer orientation. It's for every student in my color group room, every student I've come across, every student I've met, every student that had a good time at orientation, every student that came to orientation. This is for us. And looking back, this, I always look at this, all the memories, all the pictures and everything, and be so, so grateful for this moment. So this, the Spirit of Orientation Award. You are the spirit. Is the spirit in the room with us?
No, because you are the spirit. Okay? So one last orientation, and that is the fall orientation. So I'll see you guys on Wednesday.
It's the final orientation, fall orientation. Imo, Connor, and it's Naya.
Hi guys, your favorite AKA. How are you?
Yeah, how are you? Talk, everyone say fine.
Yawning, but it's gonna be a great day.
Yeah, it's gonna be great. So guys, in the summer orientation we had people, and guess who it is with us? Maria and Tunis.
Come here, we can squeeze a little
more. Hey guys, it's the last orientation. How are you feeling?
Last one.
Last one, how you guys feeling? I'm gonna miss doing this, I miss every Wednesday. She's a queen, she came prepared for the wedding.
Oh wow! SLU, we love you! Green God, 555! Go Lion! Woo!
And that, ladies and gentlemen, is the end of an orientation leader diary. So, a summer to remember, a summer that I will never forget. Lucky 2024 orientation leader out.